Most lung nodules are benign that we find incidentally, but certainly a significant percentage of that, meaning 5 to 10%, may be malignant, may be cancerous. So when you have a lung nodule, we want to know exactly what it is. That's why we want to pursue it further. The next step would be to make sure that there's a appropriate imaging study done, which would be a chest CT. Chest CT is certainly gives us perfect anatomy and definition of the lungs and all the structures in between the lungs, and that shows us the lung nodule very clearly. Based on what we see on the imaging study, the size of the nodule, the smoothness or the roughness of the nodule, it all kind of depends on what the treatment is. The treatment may be a needle biopsy. The treatment may be another type of imaging study to really define what that nodule is, or it may be a surgical biopsy. So it really could be one of those three treatments to figure out what it is. If you have a lung nodule, you need to be seen, it needs to be evaluated, and the bottom line is you need to know whether it's a benign nodule or a cancerous nodule.